So here are some of the storylines we're watching as Nick Saban and company address the media. Of course, everyone talking, repeat, can the Tide pull it off? Who's going to be their starting quarterback? Probably won't know that for a while. And this defense was so good last year. They dominated, but they lost a lot of key pieces. Can they reload the gun?